was being published into a world which was quite different from the one which I'd started writing. And I think there's that, you know, if you're writing about a live human subject, it's constantly developing and changing. George W. Bush, when he was re-elected, managed to incorporate a vote about gay marriage into the vote in various states. And he was, you know, it was a conscious mobilization of anti-gay feeling. Donald Trump is doing these things much more nakedly and with his proposed ban on transsexual people serving in the armed forces and so on.